Too much food. Too much food. What about this commercial for Subway sandwich with this guy, Jared? Is anyone buying this for a second? Was he supposedly lost, like, you know, 100 pounds on an all-hoagie diet? Does it not boggle your mind to contemplate the insane quantities of food this disgusting human being must have been eating before? If he is now... if he is now slimming down on a strict regimen of meatball heroes. Did he have like a Duncan Hines IV in his arm, just mainlining frosting? No, we're all supportive of Jared. I'm rooting for Jared. In fact, if anybody knows Jared, please say hello for me.